Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us for Eyewitness News at Noon. I'm Lenitra Bennett. Polls are open across the Big Bend and South Georgia right now until 7 p.m. This is the scene outside of the Supervisor of Elections office in Leon County just after polls opened this morning. You can see a crowd of people gathering in line to cast their ballots. Leon County Supervisor of Elections Mark Curley says right now Leon County is averaging 100 votes per minute, and 12,000 votes were cast in the first 3 hours of polls opening. One voter shares why it's important to him that people get out and let their voices be heard.
Make the world a better place. I mean, we go through so much here every day, every year. Some things do need to change. So everybody need to get out and vote.
The Supervisor of Elections office expects the number of ballots cast to surpass 80% turnout and possibly exceed 85%, which would set a new record for Leon County. And if you have not cast your ballot yet, listen up. Here are a few things you need to know before heading out to the polls. Again, polls close tonight at 7. Make sure you bring a valid photo ID, driver's license, or a passport to the polls. The ID must have a signature on it to vote. If it doesn't, you will be asked to provide another ID. And for Georgia residents, state law bans campaigning within 150 feet of a polling place, so you can't wear or bring a shirt, sticker, or anything that supports a political candidate.